Good evening, everyone. Wow, look at all you lot chatting away, and the family's checking in. And so, yeah, hi, Phil. Phil is right on the money tonight. He was there, first of all, and then closely followed by Sue Bannister and Elizabeth Cooksey and John. And thanks for your lovely comment, Phil. I appreciate that so much. Hello, Sean. And Kelly and Betty. I'm delighted you guys can come along. Team Simpkins, that's David and Emma. Kids Kingdom, I love it. Great name. And I see the banter has already started. Sean says, Kelly, there is wood that needs to be brought to the top of the hill. Get it done while I enjoy him playing. I take it you've already done the washing up then, Sean, and the cooking and the cleaning. Sally, lovely to see you. And Roger, good evening. He's very official, isn't he? He calls me sir. Okay, quick experiment. Let's just see, because I've been working this week. As you knew, I was going to do some work on the looper. So I'm just going to little experiment here. Good evening. Good evening. Good evening to you. Good evening. Good. Nope. It's already not working. How about that? Oh, what a shame. We'll figure it out later. I am beginning to struggle with getting to grips with the newest. That's straight afterwards, is it, Sean? Yeah, I'm struggling. New technology, bit of a tricky one these days. Going to start with a song that I did a couple of weeks ago. This was a song recommended by one Andrew Jones, who I haven't seen on the. He's not on there yet. Anyway, this is called Be My Guest. Let's get underway. Come on, baby, and be my guest. Come on, join the party, meet the rest. Everything is gonna be all right. So be my guest tonight. We're gonna dance to the rock and roll. We're even gonna do the stroll. We're gonna Lindy Hop with Susie Q. It's a special party just for you. My, my, oh my, gee, you're so fine. Don't let me down. I'm the king, you can wear my crown. And I'm gonna stop because I've got a reverb. Why isn't that working? There it is. Aha. Okay. Got a foot pedal that's supposed to go on and off, and now it works. Okay. Hello, Inky and Personet 9, cunningly disguised as Theo. That's Theo and Anna, cunningly disguised there. So let's get back into this song and see if I can sort it out. I'm gonna sing, my band gonna play. I'm gonna make you queen for a day. Everything is gonna be all right, so be my guest tonight. Hey, Johnny Jalo, good evening. Oh, gee, are you so fine? Oh, don't let me down. I'm the king, but you can wear my crown. I'm gonna sing, my band's gonna play. I'm gonna make you queen for a day. Everything's gonna be alright, so be my guest tonight. My, my. you're fine. Don't let me down. I'm the king, but you can wear my crown, me oh my. Gee, you're so fine. Honey, be my guest tonight. Tonight, be my guest tonight, be my guest tonight. Our little song to get underway. It is, it's a nice one. It feels like a sort of welcoming song, a start the evening type of song. Nice idea, Gary. Good evening, Gary. Hello, Roz. Lovely to see you. And now, Roz reminds me that I've got a plan for next week, and I'd love your feedback on this. I'd like next week to do a Beatles special, which would be all Beatles songs, just Beatles wall to wall, all the Beatles songs you can think of and some that you can't. And hi, Robert. Hi, Mitre. So please tell me what you think. And I can't believe it. This is the 10th show this year so far already. Seems like we only just did New Year's Eve, doesn't it? Should old acquaintance and all that stuff. I know you would, Roz. You absolutely adore the Beatles, don't you? I've only got one of theirs in for this evening. But next week, I reckon we can do them all. Well, not them all. Gosh, that would take a long time, wouldn't it? Okay, going to move on and play you a beautiful song requested a few weeks back or a couple of weeks ago by Liz Cooksey. This is Close to You. And I haven't got the words to hand. Why is that? Slightly. Because I'm not together tonight yet. But I will find them now. I hope. Well, I can't find them, so I'm going to do it from memory. That'll be an interesting one. Hi, Lucy. Oh, no, a lagging phone. That doesn't sound good. Yes, get your Beatles requests in tonight then. I reckon we might do that, right. Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. The day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they painted moon dust in your hair of gold and starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the girls in town follow you all around. Just like me, long to be close to you. Mm-hmm. day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they painted moon dust in your hair of gold and starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the girls in town follow you all around. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Good request, that one, Liz. And I've got a joint one later for Liz and John together. But in the meantime, let's get a bit summery with the Dock of the Bay. Thank you. Thank you very much. Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting in the evening calm, watching the ships roll in, and I'll watch them roll away again. I'm just sitting at the top of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting at the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. I've had nothing to live for, just like nothing gonna come my way. I'm just gonna sit at the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting at the dock of the bay, wasting time. Look hot, nothing's gonna change. Everything still remains the same. I can do what 10 people tell me to do. I guess I'll remain the same, just sitting here resting my bones. This loneliness won't leave me alone. 2,000 miles I roam to make this dog my own. I'm just gonna sit at the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm sitting at the dock of the bay, wasting time. Like we should nominate Kelly and Sean as our as our cabaret couple. I love your banter so much. Oh, Sean, honey, I would never slap you. Yes, indeed, Phil. Okay, let's have instant requests. I don't actually have any Elton John on the list tonight. Wichita Lineman. Oh, nice song. That would be a good one. I have never sung that, but I've heard it many, many times. Name one that you'd like, John. But let's have a bit of let's have Sacrifice. That would be nice. Keeping it fairly mellow for now. I know I've got the words for this somewhere. And if not, once again, I will look them up. Slightly strange how I'm sure I've put words in and they don't appear on my list. Okay, but I have in fact found it. Weird. Okay. Especially for Phil, who was first in. It's a human sign when things go wrong, when the scent of a lingers, temptation strong. Into the foundry of each married man, sweet deceit comes a calling, negativity lies. Cold, cold heart, heart done by you. Something's looking better, baby, just passing through. And it's no sacrifice, simple word. It's two hearts living in two separate worlds. But it's no sacrifice, no sacrifice. It's no sacrifice at all. Mutual misunderstanding after the fact. Sensitivity builds a prison in the final act. We'll lose direction, no stone unturned. Wind is to damn you, jealousy burns. It's no sacrifice, just a simple word. Two hearts living in two separate worlds. It's no sacrifice, no sacrifice. It's no sacrifice at all. Cold heart, heart done by you. Something's looking better, baby, just passing through. It's no sacrifice, just a simple word. It's two hearts living in two separate worlds. But it's no sacrifice, no sacrifice. It's no sacrifice at all. no sacrifice at all. It's no sacrifice at all. It's no sacrifice at all. It's no sacrifice at all. Oh, nice. Good request there. Hello, Dave and Claire. You hear what you? Oh, look, hunting. Oh dear, wine disaster averted. That would be nasty, wouldn't it? It's very dangerous just to break the top off. Hey, Scott. Lovely to see you joining us again this evening. And Mr. Fedmeister, nearly said it wrong. Fedmeister 67. Good evening to you. According to the little feedback monitor thing I have here, 66. Playback so far, which is absolutely marvelous. Welcome to you all. Let's do something a bit more upbeat. I'm going to dedicate this one to Kelly because she's a bit of a fan, I think, of, now I've forgotten his name. Why does this happen? Keeps happening. Keep forgetting stuff. You'll remind me. This is the Copacabana. Who did the Copacabana? I mean, come on. What is going on? I had the AstraZeneca last Sunday. I've had no side effects whatsoever, except I can't remember anything. So maybe that's what it is. Yeah. Well, let's give this one a go. So we're taking the mood up a little bit with this one. Thank you, Roz. Thank you, Robert. Thank you, John. Thank you, Elizabeth. Thank you, Sue. And lovely to see Scott join us. Manilow, Barry. Barry Manilow. I feel like an idiot sometimes. Okay, let's give this one a go. It's just a nice little cup of tea at the moment. Because as you all know, if you ever sing, you should never drink alcohol at all. Here we go. Her name was Lola, she was a showgirl, with yellow feathers in her hair, and a dress cut down to there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha, while she tried to be a star. Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They were from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copacabana? The hottest spot north of Havana, here at the Copacabana. Music and passion were always the fashion of the Copa. They fell in love. His name was Rico, he wore a diamond. He was escorted to his chair. He saw Lola dancing there, and when he finished, she called her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot, but just who shot who at the Copacabana? The hottest spot north of Havana, here at the Copacabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love. Her name is Lola, she was a showgirl, but there was 30 years ago when they used to have a show. Now it's a disco, but not for Lola. Still in the dress she used to wear, faded feathers in her hair. She sits there so refined and drinks herself half blind. She asked the Luther, she's lost her Tony. Now she lost her mind at the Copacabana, the hottest spot north of Havana. Here at the Copacabana, music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love. Don't fall in love.
Oh, that went all right. Ish. There's one bit I went. Been learning a lot of songs for these shows, and I love learning songs, but Kelly is happy. Isn't that nice to hear? That's really good to hear. Yes, indeed. Okay, I am going to move. Now I'm going to do one more song, and then I'm going to move to the piano. I've got a request for... Wow, Sue, thank you. Love all the fruit. It's a veritable fruit basket. Now, Luke. Hello, Luke. Hello, Katie. Good evening. Lovely to see you. Glad you've got a drink. I'm going to have when I take a short break around sort of 8:45, I shall get myself a little drink then and feel part of the party. Thank you all very much. Let's have one of the good old-time favourites from our choirs. Just such a great song. This is Lean On Me.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow. But if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if I have things you need to borrow. For no one can fill those of your needs that you don't let show. Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. A load you have to bear that you can't carry, I'm right up the road. I'll share your load if you just call me. So just call home, my brother, and you need a hand. Oh, we all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on me. When you're not strong, I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long
Well, I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. I want to try something. Lean on me. Let's see. Nope. Something I'm definitely not doing right with my looper thing tonight. I shall figure that out in the break. And I haven't finished the song yet. I was gonna try and get a bit of a chorus going on there. Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Okay, I finished it now, and I'm so disappointed. I've been practicing with this looper since Tuesday afternoon, and it was all working. It was all going really well. Ah, lovely to see. Worlds of Confusion, that's Xenia. Thanks, Dave. Yeah, and thanks, guys. I'm going to move to the Grand for a couple of songs. I've got a request now for Johnny J-Lo. This is, let's take the mic over. And then we've got Classical Corner, and then a bit of blues on the piano. Then I'll come back over here again, and we'll try once more with the looper. I don't know. Something's not right with it. Thank you very much. Oh, thank you, Kelly. I love a candle or a lighter. We are missing our German contingent this evening, and unfortunately Marijke is otherwise engaged, and it looks like her mum doesn't come unless she's here. So we miss you, but maybe you're out there, Irena, and just haven't checked in. But if you are, we hope you're well. Haunted by technical difficulties, set in ghost voice. Yes. Haunted by technical difficulties. Okay, let's move. I'm not going to sing this one. I'm going to play you a piano arrangement of the theme tune. This is especially for Johnny J-Lo, requested 2 or 3 weeks back. Of Skyfall. I think it's hat time for this, no particular reason except that it was beside me. Thank you. There we go. That was Skyfall. I hope that's coming through all right. So moving straight on, this was a request from last week on the thread from Betty. Betty put in a lovely request. Thanks. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. This is can't remember who it's by now. Who will it? Peter Maxwell Davis. This is called Farewell to Stromness, and it's a very beautiful piece, and it's also a lot of notes, so it's glasses time for this one. I think we'll have hat off, as it's classical corner, and yes, this is Farewell to Stromness. It's very pretty. I hope you enjoy it. I'm just adding a little bit of reverb for the piano for the effect on this one. We go.
Thank you.
thanks for that request, Betty. That is such a lovely tune, or piece. So that is Farewell to Stromness. And Betty did give me some background, which I've now forgotten. She sent me that on Saturday or Sunday, I think. I'm looking lost because I'm looking around for my iPad with lyrics on. I will move back to this piano and we'll do a bit of blues. Wonder where that went. It's a mystery. How's everyone doing? Are you all okay? Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Is it, Robert? Well, that's a bit of luck. I love it when I happen to get something that people like. Hello, Sheila. Lovely to see you. It was only the other day that I realised which Sheila you were. Off with the glasses. I'll put them where I might need them. I feel my concentration level is kind of strange this evening. It's like everything's a bit confused. Maybe this is the AstraZeneca effect. Yes, we do, Andy, a little bit later on. I'm going to play one more, then I'm going to take a short break, and I'm going to find the things like the iPad, sort the looper, and come back. This is called Let the Good Times Roll. A Louis Jordan tune. Let's have let's have that piano. Thank you. Hey, Caroline, been a while. Lovely to see you on the... on the stream. You're very, very welcome. And when you're dead, you're done. So let the good times roll. Oh, let the good times roll. I don't care if you're young or old. Get together, let the good times roll. Don't sit there mumbling, talking trash. If you want to have a ball, you gotta go out and spend some cash. And let the good times roll. Just let the good times roll. I don't care if you're young or old. Get together, let the good times roll. Landlord, lock up all the doors. When the police come around, just tell them the joint is closed. And let the good times roll. Just let the good times roll. Don't care if you're young or old. Get together, let the good times roll. Hey, I'll tell everybody, Mr. Jordan's in town. I got a dollar and a quarter and I'm just raring to clown. Don't let nobody play me cheap. I got 50 cents and more than I'm gonna keep. So let the good times roll. Just let the good times roll. Don't care if you're young or old. Get together, let the good times roll. Thank you. weather. Birds of a feather, they got to get stick together. So get yourself under control and get together. Go out and let the good times roll. Oh, I love a bit of blues. I love a bit of blues. Hey, Irena, you are there. How are you doing? How lovely. I'm glad you're in. Tom Petty's Free Falling. I do not know Free Falling. Actually, I've just remembered we did have an instant request. Well, instant. They're all instant, I suppose. They're only instant if I do them, really. Wichita Lineman. Let me see if I can find the words. I will see how far I get. Let's not mess around. I don't know it very well, but I've heard it lots of times. So I will hunt for the words online. That's not where I want to hunt. I'm hunting in the wrong place. Right, Wichita Lineman. Was it Wichita? Clickety click. Glen Campbell. I am a lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the... I can't remember the chords. I wonder if there's somewhere on here that has chords. That would be cool, wouldn't it? I tell you what, I'm going to put it on the list, I think, rather than... I'm a lemon for the county. No, it's kind of, you know, it's one of those songs, sort of, if he was singing it along. Yeah, Fedmeister obviously knows it. I can see some quotes going on there. Yes. I tell you what I will do, though, because I did promise this last week, and I have it kind of ready, which means I'm going to do this for Fedmeister, who requested some Elvis last week. And then I will take a little break. Thanks, everyone, for now. I'll come back to that one. And as I said earlier, I'm thinking Beatles special next week. Let me know. Hello, Lisa. Lisa, bless on you for tuning in. Florida. Lisa is another... she's an amazing pianist and singer. Look her up online. She'll be doing a show our time, I think, midnight or thereabouts this evening, or it might be 11:30. Hi, Lisa. It's lovely to see you on the stream. Just about to do a fairly under-rehearsed song. Well, this is instant request, so here we are. As a snow flies. On a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries. 'Cause if there's one thing she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. People, don't you understand? The child needs a helping hand, or grow up to be an angry young man someday. Take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see? We simply turn our heads the other way. Will the world turns? Hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as the cold wind blows in the ghetto. And his hunger burns. So he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto. Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, he steals a car, tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As the crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down on the street, and a gun his hand in the ghetto. And as a young man dies, on a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby boy is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries in the ghetto. In the ghetto. Elvis. Okay, I'm going to take a short break. It'll be literally 3 minutes. I'm going to grab a little drink. I'm going to see why my looper is not working as I wish, and hopefully sort it out. Lots of other stuff to fit in. Don't know how long we're. Hey George, lovely to see you as well. Thank you for joining us, and thanks everyone. You're awesome. It's so lovely to have you guys to play to and to chat to. Right, let's hit the back in a minute button, and I will be back in a minute. Which is that one? Thank you. Okay, guys, welcome back. Okay, fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Let's see. It either will work or it won't. I need the bass. And... I need to be able to get to where I can start the looper and get back to the bass in 4 beats. Okay, well, we'll find out. Shouldn't have shouted over the recording. Never mind. Okay. That's going to come in every time. We're going to slack it. Okay. That's gone slightly wrong, but I think we're all right. Let me just try this. Works. Since I shouldn't have shouted over the recording. Okay, I'm really messing this up tonight, aren't I? I'm going to start again. Bear with me. Please bear with me. I'm making a bit of a mess of this, but this time I'll try not to talk and be excited. Going to try it again. Going to get it right. Have you worked out what the song is yet? I hope you have. We're going to go again. It's all a bit, what's the name, but, you know. Let's do it. Okay. Thank you. when the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Try some harmonies again. Let's see if we can do it. Oh, 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 oh. Stand by me, stand by me, stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Oh, stand by me, 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 stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me, stand by me, stand by me. I think that was fun. It was quite stressful, this end. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That's going to come together. I'm going to try another one a little bit later on. For now, though, a little request for Mr. Andrew Jones there. This is a bit of Chaz and Dave. This is called The Sideboard Song. Thank you ever so much. You liked the ding, did you? The little, the glass. Thank you. Mother phoned up last night. She was going spare. She was in a temper, pulling at her ear. Your sister's brought wind of trouble, looming it. Father, don't give a monkey's. And everybody said, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. If he comes round here, I got my beer in the sideboard here. Let him have a sweet out if he comes round here. Says to me, Mother, let me have a talk with Dad. So we come to the telephone. He wasn't half mad. Says she's got no sense, silly little cow. Comes round here, there's going to be a row. I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. If he comes round here, I got my beer in the sideboard here. Let Mother sort it out. If he he comes around here. Tells him he knows, no, he's never got a job. He hangs around the betting shop and lays little. The old mother says, calm down, Dad, he's all right. Well, there's nothing in the pubs all night. I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. If he comes around here, I got my beer in the sideboard here. Let mother sort it out if he comes around here. He was a tramp with a stubble on his chin. He looks like something that the cat's brought in. Never got no money, smokes all my fags. Got holes in his ox and he's hanging in rags. Top of that, he says, tell you why I got the yam shell skin a little better now, sticking out the front. Another cheeky fit, she's running out of clothes. You can say, live it here, punch him on the nose. I don't care, I don't care, I don't care if he comes round here. I got my beer and a sideboard here. Let mother sort it out if he comes round here. Comes round here, I got my beer. Let mother sort it out in the sideboard here. Got my beer, let mother sort it out. I don't care if he comes round. Well, I don't care, I don't care, I don't care if he comes down here. I got my beer in the sideboard here. Let mother sort it out if he comes down here. If he comes down here, I got my beer. Let mother sort it out in the sideboard here. Got my beer, let mother sort it out. I don't care if he comes down here. I don't care, I don't care, I don't care if he comes down here. I got my beer in the sideboard here. Let mother sort it out if he comes down here. Comes down here, I got my beer. Let mother sort it out in the sideboard here. Got my beer, let mother sort it out. I don't care if he comes down here. Much silliness with that one. I'd like to know if Anna and Theo are still on the chat. Anna and Theo, please let me know if you are. In it, John. In it, mate. Yeah. For those of you in America, Chaz and Dave were a very famous London duo who just did London Cockney-style songs. Very cheeky. Okay, calming it down for one. This is for John and Liz. And this is Just the Way You Are. This was the one they had, I think, for their wedding day, if I remember correctly. Don't go changing. Try to please me. You've never let me down before. And don't imagine you're too familiar. And I won't see you anymore. I would not leave you. Times of trouble. We never could have come this far. Oh Lord, I couldn't love you any better. I love you just the way you are. I need to know that you will always be. Same old someone that I knew. What will it take till you believe in me the way that I believe in you? I don't want clever conversation. I never want to work that hard. Oh Lord, I just want someone that I can talk to. I want you just the way you are. I don't want clever conversation. Never want to work that hard. Oh, Lord, I just want someone that I can talk to. I want you just the way you are. I want you just the way you are. Oh, don't play that one very often these days. 1970s, that was in all the piano bars. Yeah, cheers everyone. Are they there? They're not saying if they're there. Inky and Personette. And Irena, I haven't ignored you. But I don't know that song. It'll be on the list for another time. I'll learn that one. Free Falling. I've heard of it, but I've never played it. Okay. I think we will have a Beatles song tonight, next week. Whether it'll be all Beatles or maybe half, every other song a Beatles song, maybe something like that. Thank you ever so much. Seem to be in the key of C for a bit here. Well, she was just 17, you know what I mean. And the way she looked was way beyond compare. I couldn't dance with another, ooh, when I saw her stand. At me, and I could see before too long I fell in love with her. I couldn't dance with another, ooh, when I saw her standing there. Well, my heart went boom as I crossed. Before too long, I fell in love with her. I said I couldn't dance with another. Ooh, I saw her standing there. For too long, I fell in love with her. I couldn't dance with another, ooh, when I saw her standing there. Well, I couldn't dance with another, ooh, I saw her standing there. Saw her standing there. Good evening, Bert. Hello, sir. By the way, Kelly, your house must be so big. He says he's back in the house again. Obviously, he's in the East Wing and you're in the West Wing. Sounds great. I will note your requests for next week. We'll do Imagine. Yeah, we'll do Penny Lane. And if I fell, I'll have to practice that. I'll make a note of that, Dave, see if we can sort that one out. Let's take that off. Thank you. Right. No answer from personette number 9 and Inky. If they turn up, I have a request for them. But if they're not there, they're not. But I do have this one, which I learned several weeks back. I hope I can still remember it. This is for Hillary and Guy. Now, Hillary's just had her second Pfizer jab, I think, and it's not been as easy as she might have wished, but we'll see. This is an old Dr. John song. Let's see if I can remember it. It's called Such a Night. I think we need the other hat for this one. Oh, I see the delay. Ah, right. iPhones are slower, are they? You're there. You're there. Oh, cool. Okay, well, I have a song for you, probably after this one. But this is for Hillary and Guy. This is Such a Night. Such a night. Such a night. Sweet confusion under the moonlight. It's such a night. Such a night to steal away the time is right. Your eyes keep mine, and at a glance, you let me know this was my chance. She came here with my best friend Jim, and here I am trying to steal you away from him. Oh, but if I don't do it, you know somebody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will. And it's such a night. Such a night. Sweet confusion under the moonlight. It's such a night. Such a night. To steal away the time is right. Yeah, I couldn't believe my ears. My heart just skipped a beat. You told me to take you walking down the street. Oh yeah. You came here with my best friend Jim. Here I am stealing you away from him. Oh, but if I don't do it, you know somebody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will. If I don't do it, you know somebody else will. It's such a night. Such a night. It's such a night. Such a night. Welcome back, Inky and Personette number 9. I'm so glad you're here. I love it. You just chill out and you're cut. No, you're not. You're here and it's delightful. This was a challenge, I think, is safe to say, from one Mr. Theo Worsley, disguised as Inky. It's an 80s tune that I'd like to play for you now, or attempt. I love this chat. Blackbird, we will do that next week, definitely. There's a place. Oh, I'll have to look that one up. Not sure what that one is. Right, over to this other piano. I'm reading this from the dots quite a lot here. Hat, glasses, everything. Some Whitney Houston. Whitney Houston. Don't know how this is going to go. We'll give it a go. Upon the hour when the sun begins to fade, there's still enough time to figure out how I used to chase away. I've done all right until now. It's the light of day that shows me how. So when the night falls, my lonely heart falls. Oh, I want to dance with somebody. I want to feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I want to dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Oh, I want to dance with somebody. I want to feel the heat. Yeah, I want to dance with somebody. Oh, with somebody who loves me. I've been in love and lost my senses, spinning through the town. Sooner or later, the fever ends and I wind up feeling down. I need a woman who'll take a chance on a love that burns hard enough to last. But when the night falls, my lonely heart calls. Oh, I want to dance with somebody. I want to feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I want to dance with somebody. Oh, with somebody who loves me. Oh, I want to dance with somebody. I want to feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I want to dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Somebody who, somebody who, somebody who loves me. Somebody who, to hold me in her arms. Time to take a chance on a love that burns hard enough to last. When the night falls, my lonely heart calls. Oh, I want to dance with somebody. I want to feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I want to dance with somebody. Oh, with somebody who loves me. Oh, I want to dance with somebody. I want to feel the feet with somebody. Yeah, I want to dance with somebody. Oh, with somebody who loves me. With somebody who loves me. With somebody who loves me. Love a challenge. Had that song requested many times over the years. And yeah, never quite got to it. But hey, there we go. I think three or four more songs this evening. Something nice and gentle that was requested several weeks back. Short song. Most of you all know it from The Sound of Music. Here's Edelweiss. Thank you very much. I think you did some ragtime last week. Thank you, Mythic Scotty. Thank you, John. Hey, Jenna. No, I've had them for a while, but I use them when I've got to read lots of dots all at once. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. Edelweiss, Edelweiss, every morning you greet me, small and white, clean and bright, you look happy to meet me, blossom of snow, may you bloom and grow, bloom and grow. Of snow, may you bloom and grow, bloom and grow forever. Edelweiss, Edelweiss, bless my homeland forever. The request. This is for Pauline.
No matter what they tell us, no matter what they do, no matter what they teach us, what we believe is true.
Thank you, guys.
No matter what they call us, however they attack, no matter where they take us, we'll find our own way back. I can't believe deny what I believe. I can't be what I'm not. I know our love's forever. I know no matter what. If only tears were laughter, if only night was day, if only prayers were answered, then we would hear God say, no matter what they tell you, no matter what they do, no matter what they teach you, what you believe is true. And I will keep you safe and strong, and shelter from the storm. No matter where it's barren, a dream is being born. Thank you. no matter where they lead, no matter how they judge us, I'll be everyone you need. No matter if the sun don't shine or if the skies are blue, no matter what the end is, my life began with you. I can't deny what I believe. I can't be what I'm not. I know this love's forever. That's all that matters now. No matter what. Sorry is all that you can say. Years gone by and still words don't come easily. Like sorry, forgive me is all that you can say. Years gone by and still words don't come easily. Like forgive me, forgive me. But you can say baby, baby, can I hold you tonight? Maybe if I told you the right words at the right time, you'd be mine. I love you is all that you can say. Years gone by and still words don't come easily. Like I love you, I love you. But you can say baby, baby, can I hold you tonight? Maybe if I told the right words at the right time, you be mine. Baby, can I hold you tonight? Maybe if I told you the right words, the right time, you be mine. You be mine. You be mine. Thank you.
for Louis Jordan.
Well, I'm ahead for the station with the pack on my back. Tired transportation in the back of a hack. I love to hear the rhythm of the clickety-clack. Hear the lonesome whistle, see the smoke from the stack. Paddle around my democratic fellow's name Mac. Take me right back to the track. Jack, now choo-choo, choo-choo, choo-boogie, whoa-whoa. Whoa-whoa, choo-boogie, choo-choo. Choo-choo, choo-boogie, take me right back to the track. Jack.
Oh, wrong words.
You reach a destination and alas, no lack. Need to compensation to get back in the black. You take the morning paper from the top of the stack. Read the situation from the front to the back. Gonna take the time and say, Mac, take me right back to the track. Jack, now choo-choo, choo-choo, choo-boogie, whoa-whoa. Boogie-woogie, choo-choo. Choo-choo, choo-boogie, take me right back to the track. Jack.
I want to get serious for a minute. I hope you've enjoyed it tonight. I'm going to play one or two more songs after this one. I've been very shocked by what I've heard this week in the news. And what I'd like to suggest this evening, if you have enjoyed this and you fancy making a donation, whatever you give tonight, I will be putting towards whatever is available to make our streets safer for our women folk. So shocked with the news this week. And I want to stand for them. So if you put something across, I will tell you what we raised last week. I don't know what charity there is, but it will go towards something that has been brought to the fore by what happened to poor Sarah Everard this week. Let's have another verse of this and then a couple more songs. I'm gonna settle down beside the railroad track, live the life of Riley in a beaten down shack. I wanna hear the whistle like a peep through the crack, see the train a rolling when it's on the jack. I just love the rhythm of the clickety clack. Take me right back to the track now, Jack. Now choo 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 boogie, whoa 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 choo boogie, choo 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 boogie. Take me right back to the track, Jack. Choo 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 boogie, whoa whoa. Choo-choo, choo-choo, choo-boogie. Take me right back to the, take me right back to the, take me right back to the track, some Tom Jones. It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But if I ever see you about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out with anyone. When I see you out and about, anyone, and I can't live times with anyone. It's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you know it happens all the time. Love will never do what you want it to. Why can't this crazy love be mine? It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. Not unusual to be with anyone. But if I see you and you changed at any time, it's not unusual to find that I'm in love with you. Whoa, 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 whoa. It's not unusual. It's not unusual. Loving you always with a love so true, always. When the things you planned need a helping hand, I will understand. I'll be fair always. That's when I'll be there always. Not for just an hour, not for just a day, not for just a year, but always. This one's especially for Valentoni. Lovely old tune. Things
things may not be fair always. That's when I'll be there always. Not for just an hour, not for just a day, not for just a year, but always. Not for just an hour, not for just a day, not for just a year, but always. Bring me sunshine in your smile, bring me laughter all the while. In this world where we live, there should be more happiness. So much joy you can give to each brand new bright tomorrow. Make me happy through the years, a brand new bring me any tears. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love.
This is especially for Dave and Emma. More for Emma than Dave, because I don't think he let her have it at their wedding.
Make me happy through the years.
You're welcome, Val.
Never bring me any tears. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love.
Thank you ever so much, everyone. I am going to do one more. I'm going to have a little sip. And if you want to make a little contribution this evening, or even a big one, I absolutely promise to put it together and send it to whatever there is charity-wise, some sort of fund that's going to help keep our streets safe and protect the women and the girls. No one should have to be in any sense of fear. And gentlemen, that's our job to make it safe. You all take really good care. I'm going to finish off with Nina Simone.
Well, baby don't care for shows, baby don't care for clothes, my baby just cares for me. Baby don't care for cars and races, baby don't care for high tone places. Liz Taylor is not a style, even Lana Turner's smile is something she can see. A baby don't care. Baby just cares for me. Mm-hmm.
I'm just mucking about. Can't help it. For shows, she don't even care for clothes. She just cares for me. My baby don't care for cars and races. Baby don't care for. She don't care for hats on blazes. Liz Taylor is not her style. Even Liberace smiles. It's something she can see. It's something she can see. I wonder what's wrong with baby. But baby just cares for. Baby just cares for. A baby just cares for me. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so, so much. And I haven't got everyone's request in. I had a request for a cousin of mine. I promise I will do that one next week. That's going to be a little bit of Ed Sheeran. Just ran out of time tonight. Sorry, feed went spanners. I'm having to work out what you mean. You mean things went wrong. Yes, indeed. I love you guys, as you know, and it's just so much fun. I feel very connected when I play for you and see all your lovely chat. So please take great care. Thank you, Scott. Thanks, Sue. Thanks, Luke and Katie, Robert, Andy, Dave and Emma, Irena, Bert, lovely to see you again. Betty, Liz, John, Sean, Kelly, Theo, Anna, Lucy, Liz, Roz. You're all out there. You're marvelous. I look forward to seeing you again soon. Some nice songs coming up there, Robert. I like it. Yeah. Okay. Last request, Kelly. Stop yelling at Sean. I don't know what you're yelling. Why is she yelling at you? Why is she yelling at you, Sean? What have you done? He tells stories. Oh, I see. Put it into the PayPal account, paypal.me. It's on. It's in the description below, or when I sign off in a minute, I'll put it on the back. Be right back. I think it's on that screen, or it might be on the sign off screen. And I'll make a list of your requests for next week. It's going to be a Beatles special. Nowhere Man. Oh, that's a good one for the looper, isn't it? For the first bit, all in chorus. Yeah, good plan. Okay, I'm going to go. Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. Oh, I had a little drink about an hour ago. Come right to my head. I'm sure you are, Kelly. No matter where I roam. Kelly sent me a lovely picture of her upright Steinway piano over Facebook this week. It's so nice to see. Looks like a lovely piano. Thanks for sending that through, Kelly. Enjoyed seeing that. No matter where I roam, or land or sea or foam.
will always hear me singing this song. Show me the way to go.